So hopefully I'm back with my last update. How am I 39 weeks and not miserable? Here's the secret. So, you guys, I'm 5 days away. I have my due date is May 12th. For those who are just now tuning in, I am 39 weeks and 3 days. This is probably gonna be the shortest update ever because, I mean, I'm literally counting down, so it's not much to really talk about, but the secret is, y'all, one, I'm not in any pain. I'm not miserable, I'm not over it, I'm not any of those things that most pregnant women are, because my son will make his appearance, and when he do, he will be very healthy and probably very chunky. I don't know. I'm not sure. And the longer they stay in, the better, you know. The more they, bake, the more, the better, you know. I'm with it. He can come when he wants to come. That's what I wanted all along. But I can say that if he does not come by my due date, which is May 12th on a Tuesday, then I will have to get, I am getting scheduled for an induction a week from then. So it might not be exactly a week from my due date, but around a week from then. So yeah, that's what I don't want. That's the only thing my son and I have a deal on. Right, son? Mommy doesn't want to get inducted, but other than that, y'all, I'm okay. I'm just going with the flow. Like, he can come when he wants to come. Do your thing, boy. Do your thing. Him and God had an agreement. They had a good discussion. He gonna come when he wants to come. Now, it is May 7th, so this is probably gonna be my last update, to be honest, because I'm pretty sure he'll make his way. He's definitely lower. I can definitely say that. Pieces of my mucus plug has been coming out, but just pieces though, not big chunks. So that's just more signs of progression. And yeah, his movements are great, healthy. I'm not worried about anything. He's not, I'm not alarmed by anything. Y'all, I'm literally just waiting on my baby boy. I'm anxious though, a little anxious, because it's just like everyone's having their baby. I don't want to say everybody having their baby but me, but everybody's having their babies. So it's just like I'm just ready to have my baby in my arms. But it's gonna be a national holiday when he comes, okay? So when he come, he come. I'm alright. So yeah, that's pretty much it, y'all. I'm still 170. My feet are swollen. I definitely got some elephant feet for sure. I'm not in pain besides the normal pressure. I still don't get any contractions. I don't get Braxton Hicks. I still deal with acid reflux, which sucks. That sucks. That I'm over it, though. I am over acid reflux and the heartburn and all of that. I'm over that. I'm over my hips going numb. I have to constantly switch sides. And for those that wonder what I mean when I say my hips going numb, obviously you have to lay on your left or right side 90% of the time. So when I do, my hips get numb really fast, and I have to switch sides, constantly switch sides. So yeah, I'm so low, you can't even see my lady parts, like, at all. Like, if I sit down, my stomach is covering everything. He's not exposing mommy for nothing. That's how low I am. I still have stretch marks. They're still growing. I don't know if I'll be able to show y'all today, though, because your sister's wearing a whole robe, okay? Yes, the girl is nice and round, okay? Let me see if I can help this one. No, that is not help. Okay, so I was try to show y'all without exposing myself. But y'all, it is real. This is what I'm looking like. Let me close this back. So, yes, you guys. That's pretty much it. So, the next video you should see will be me being in labor and delivery, because at this point, I don't have anything else to update you guys on. So like I always say, follow all my social media. It will be in the description box down below. And I'll see you guys when my baby boy gets here. Bye, y'all.